What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or the rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did. What would have happened if I'd stayed? Probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
Sounds like they're in that building. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for them.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Thank you. Is that it?
I think so.
Go team.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
And denied.
What's that?
Old to-do list. For me. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Careful.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Yeah, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one. Whoa, check out the tank.
Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man. Imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Huh.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Hey, that building's got something on top of it called dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Spring and Fifth. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Found the gas. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
This way. Right behind.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm. Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Go.
Oh,
right.
I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky. So might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Good.
What's that? WLF. They've been shot.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Let's keep moving. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
They didn't make it out with their gas after all.
the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah. Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no one.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Ina!
Ina!